The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Enemies become allies. Allies become enemies. But in the end, it's every man for himself.
We've got three competitors with high hopes right now, but only one will be smiling in a minute.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
She's starting to feel it.
Got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
A thunderous elbow shot. And she's back in the ring now.
Just look at the torque on this submission. Reversal.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Great reversal.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
If she gets in attack mode, look out.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Not looking good for her right now. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out, but uh-oh.
You can see the confidence just, we got to cover.
Ooh, with the point of the elbow.
Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission.
There's no escaping this. Hey!
And she wheels her way out.
This is Diva's action.
I love Diva action.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Cover here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. She just does not know the word quit.
Nice reversal there.
Emotion on display.
She's showing something different here tonight.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Oh, out of nowhere.
I can guarantee he's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Back inside the ring now.
Oh, man.
She's starting to take a beating. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
If she gets in attack mode, look out. She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her. Slowly back to her feet.
She can beat you on the mat or in the air.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Wait a minute.
Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Trick from her bag with that one. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two. And here she goes, back inside.
Nia Jax is measuring her. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
She's looking completely worn out right now.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm of all these finishers.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far. Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
She's able to break out.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Nice reversal.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
This could do it.
Maybe it. Two. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.